the hell are you doing, creep?
Just taking some pictures.
Of what?
Trees, birds.
Our girls?
You get off at staring at pictures of our girlfriends. See that? That's mine, not yours. Never was, never will be. Keep your distance, freak.
Something's wrong. What is it?
It's nothing, Dad. Nothing.
It's that little bastard Jack, isn't it? The slut's boyfriend.
Don't call her that. Go, Dad.
It was just a misunderstanding.
You clumsy little shit! Get your sorry little ass out of there and clean this up now! Move!
Damn, calm down. This is not necessary.
Having a kid was necessary.
I just don't think that...
What? You don't think I should have married the first one with way in your head?
How are you doing?
You first.
No, you go ahead.
About the other day, I wanted to apologize.
Jack should be the one apologizing. He can be a real jerk sometimes.
Yeah, no kidding. Wait, no, I didn't mean. I would.
Yes, you did. I like you, Stephen. You're a sweetheart. Jack is, well, Jack. I told him to stop giving you such a hard time.
Think that'll help?
I know it will.
How come?
He'd do anything for me, Steve. He loves me.
I have to go.
Hey. Stay out of trouble.
I told you to keep your distance, freak. I meant it. Run.
Thank you.
time, I let you off nice. Jennifer can't stand violence. Good thing she's not around this time, isn't it?
Sean, I went to the park this morning. I ran into Jennifer.
I told you no, Jennifer!
I'm sorry, we were just talking. Jack must have found out. He tracked me down. He told me to run. I'm sorry. Sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
You know I would do anything to protect you, to keep you safe. Anything. You know that. Now I'm gonna take care of this. Okay. They did this, Dad. What are you going to do?
Come on. They're gone for the whole weekend. This is the opportunity we've been waiting for.
Oh no, Jack. I just don't think I'm ready.
We're both ready. We've been together for 2 years now. 2 years. We both want this.
I'm just not.
Look. Why don't we go upstairs where it's quiet? Sit down and talk about this in private. Alone. What?
This package ended up in my house. I believe it's yours.
Couldn't this have waited until tomorrow? Thanks.
Who was that?
The freak's dad.
Stop calling him that, Jack.
Okay, the creep's dad. Sorry.
What did he want?
Well, this package ended up at his place. For some reason, he had to drop it off tonight.
It looks pretty important. Who's it addressed to?
That stupid son of a bitch! I'm gonna slash all the tires on his car!
Jack.
What?
Jack, the box. It's dripping.
Well?
Well, what?
Aren't you gonna open it?
Hell yeah, I'm gonna open it.
Alright. What's in that, dude? Dude, I thought it was gonna be something crazy. I thought it was gonna be like a Jack?
What's the matter?
Oh.
What is this? Aren't those your parents?
This is someone playing a sick joke. It's that freak kid. You talk to his dad and get back at us.
You're pegging you for what? Sean, what's that?
It's nothing. It's nothing.
Just some rags and...
Someone's in the house!
Come on.
I can't go back in there.
He won't think to come back in here. It's safe.
No, please. No.
You have to trust me. Please.
Yeah.
Jack and Sean did this. Dad found out and...
Steven, he killed them.
I know.
Do you know he was gonna do that?
I didn't know what he was gonna do. Wait, it's okay, it's okay. I brought this for... protection.
We can't just sit here. We need to call the police. We need a cell phone.
Look at my backpack. I need you to understand. Before we moved here, Dad did something. Something horrible. That reporter was close to figuring out it was him. So we ran. We moved to get away from that bitch. Left everything and everyone we knew. We just wanted to start over. She wouldn't let it go. He loves me, Jennifer. He'd do anything to protect me. I'd do anything to protect him. I love him. I can't let you turn him in. He was right, you know, about women. He's always telling me, never trust them, never let them get too close. I couldn't listen. You were so nice, so beautiful.
Steven, please don't do this.
They'll only hurt you, Steven. You are the ones you love.
I thought you'd actually come to your senses and leave that bastard and see me for who I am. I thought it would work out.
Steven, I won't call the cops. Please. I won't tell anyone. I won't say anything.
I know you won't.
On a page, captured in motion, one moment, frozen in time. Pictures paint a story, say nothing at all. Pictures paint a thousand words. John.